Yes, family, but money time in the flesh. I know it's a little noisy. I'm right up front with the driver, and we're about to.
Hi, thank you.
Journey's a family, you have to hold on. But this is so much fun.
Thank you.
kilograms means a 500. So they're exported.
Can I just go take a bag of soap?
You guys.
Well, I'm gonna buy.
What do you mean by? There's no free salt. To get a 4x4 vehicle family, because we're going up and down, up and down.
Thank you.
development. Few years from now, hey. Lots of land. this is a whole city working on its development. Look at the top, look at the top.
A lot of development, you know.
Yes.
We had only perks like that one.
Oh, we should have brought the kids down here.
Yeah, because the whole time we were driving, all I saw was this land and walls coming up. So like 5 years from now.
I'm telling you, yes. Five years ago, we had more huts than concrete houses. But now everything is...
Is there more huts than concrete houses?
It's just in reverse.
Yes.
You got more concrete houses than you got huts.
Yeah. Yes, I can.
Let me take pictures of this.
Wow.
Okay.
So what we're doing here, this is
yes, we're going to visit, see the water point, the well, see one of the huts. There's still too many. And then go to their market.
Oh, perfect. There you go.
And then pull out to.
So this is the Fulani village.
This is the Fulani village. I mean, Fulani developed village.
Fulani Jala?
Developed.
Oh, don't have. And that's spelled with a DJ.
Developed.
Oh, Fulani developed.
Yeah, because it was just a Fulani.
Yes,
they developed it a lot.
Oh, just a minute.
There you go, family. So, family, don't always look at the now. Look at the progression.
Look at it 5 years from now, right?
Because this wasn't here.
Like, I see too many buildings going
up. The country was a whole different country. I came in 2004. It was a whole different country. It was... none of those highways we were driving on was there.
Oh, really?
None of those things were there.
None of them. So you can see the...
This is a Fulani development community. So we're just going to spread love, and we're going to go to Fulani market so you guys can shop. Shop. Oh, as soon as it's our fault, man. The time got back, but as soon as we get back, they're ready for us for the lunch buffet. They'll be ready like immediately, so we don't have to order and wait. Yeah.
I'm gonna stay with Miss Shirley on the bus.
That's wonderful.
Me too. I'm spending enough. Well, I might spend a little bit more when we go to the market. That's it.
Like right here, you have a foundation coming up.
Yeah, I wish we knew we were coming with the kids.
So that's why we just kind of, this ain't no family. It's Africa. It's the future. You're right here.
When are we going to give the children their stuff?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow's children day.
Let's got to talk to Abdul about it.
Man, I got candy, lollies. I got all sorts of
stuff. I have it ready for tomorrow and...
Are we gonna visit the school now? So I bring all the books and things.
Bring everything you have.
Okay.
I can just donate.
And next time we can.
Yeah, that's always.
Yeah. So I'm waiting for everybody to get down. Nobody wants to get down?
No,
so oh, you tell me.
Come on, bro.
Well, we're gonna go shopping. No, well, you can go buy shit. You can buy things.
I mean, I got a bunch of stuff I bought, but it's at the crib. the
crib.
Now we're about to go. There's a market that we're gonna go to. We're going to a market for shopping. So, you don't want to shop? Shop.
I just want to say hi to my friend.
Oh, come on, let's do it then.